So we've got a couple of more songs. Who wants to hear some more Arctic Monkeys?
Yeah, what else were we going to do, though? Where's that leave us? I haven't really got a leg to stand on now.
You've got two more.
What did we say? We said that. And there's another... Oh, Party. Let me finish on that then, shall we? Yeah. Okay. Let's do the Piledriver Waltz from the Suck It and See LP. I etched the face of a stopwatch on the back of a raindrop and did a swap for the sound in an hourglass. I heard an unhappy ending. It sort of sounds like you leaving. I heard the Piledriver Waltz. It woke me up this morning. You look like you've been for breakfast at the Heartbreak Hotel and sat in the back booth by the pamphlets and the literature on how to lose. Your waitress was miserable, and so was your food. If you're gonna try and walk on water, make sure you wear your comfortable shoes. Mystery is flashing amber, go green when you answer, but the red on the rest of the questionnaire never changes. I heard the news that you're planning to shoot me out of a cannon. I heard the Piledriver Waltz, it woke me up this morning. You've been for breakfast at the Heartbreak Hotel and sat in the back booth by the pamphlets and the literature on how to lose. Your waitress was miserable, and so was your food. If you're gonna try to walk on water, make sure you wear your comfortable shoes. A pile driver. Thank you.